We have to be honest about the starting point we have. Every time you have an election and a change of government, which is 14 years before that, 13 years before that, 18 years, you don't start at a new place. You start with the inheritance that you've been given. We've been given a very, very difficult set of circumstances to raise the money to invest in our public services.